kids dinner tonight. My husband is home from work, so that means he cooks dinner. We made some steamed white rice, some broccoli and carrots, and then he grilled some plantains as well as some red snapper. Make sure that you guys debone red snapper really well. You will find these teeny tiny bones and you do not want your kids to get a hold of those. But that was their dinner tonight, and here's how they did.